Сергей Левицкий, Platform Office Structure Manager, speaking from a cool virtual Adobe office in San Jose, California. Adobe has a long commitment to open infrastructure. From being one of the largest contributors to taking part in presenting various events, meetups, and summits, we grew together with the open source communities. OpenStack, Kubernetes, Hadoop, Kafka, and Hubble are key open source infrastructure platforms across Adobe. Speaking of OpenStack, our journey started as experiments 6 years ago that grew exponentially to geo-distributed platform encompassing 500 plus hypervisors, 13,000 virtual instances, and 3.5 petabytes of set storage. It helped us accelerating QA cycle by automatically spinning up various operating systems to be tested, reducing the time to push to production. Time is a great competitive advantage for Adobe continuous success in the marketplace. This year, we completed an exciting 9-month-long project, seamlessly migrating all of our 5 clusters to a new version of OpenStack, while introducing SOLT-based management framework built upon infrastructure as a code approach. Not only it allows us to move faster, it has also opened up endless possibilities of taking advantage of latest innovations in open infrastructure. Thank you for your consideration.